Hello, sports fan. This is Stephen here with Sports Choice Plus. I'm bringing you a very special breakdown. Could Zeke go back? Before I get right into this, I'm going to make sure you're subscribed to the YouTube channel. And make sure you're subscribed because you can get the notifications and debate with me each and every week in the comment section only on the YouTube channel. Without further ado, let's get right into it. As I'm looking through this list of free agents that are available, it is starting to make more sense. A lot of these teams are on Zeke's wish list. I saw the Cincinnati Bengals, I saw the Jets, and I saw the Eagles. Those are teams that are on the wish list. But then it dawned on me, like what teams are wanting Zeke back? And at what level are they wanting Zeke back? One of the things that I've resoundingly heard is Zeke has something left in the tank. Zeke has something left in the tank. Zeke has something left in the tank. Okay, cool. So this leads me to say, would Zeke be humble enough to humble himself and go back to Dallas on a veteran minimum? He's already been paid. Could Zeke sit behind Tony Pollard and understand his role as a third down back? Could Zeke go there on a veteran minimum and understand that I'm here for the locker room presence? I'm here to be a mentor to young running backs and other players and to be an example, model citizen. Knowing Jerry Jones, the answer is yes. Jerry Jones could sell him on being a lifetime cowboy, almost like a Udonis Haslam at this point. Because Zeke right now is just 2 yards in a cloud of dust. Poof. You give him the ball, holes open, poof, it closes because he can't get through them that fast. So you got to ask yourself, with that big bulky knee brace, who's going to sign Zeke? Who's going to realistically put money, time, energy, and attention into fitting their offense to make sure that he can do what he does? It's a question. It's a very big question. So it leads me to believe that Zeke doesn't have a lot of people because the NFL draft is coming up. He has yet to sign, and I know he's doing his visits, but you got to ask yourself, if someone's immediately interested in you, they're going to get you off the market right away. They want to make sure that they can get you off the market right away. So my question to you Cowboys fans, do you want Zeke back on a veteran minimum? NFL fans, would you like to see that? Or where would you see like to see Zeke go? Leave your comments in the comment section below. Definitely check out Sports Choice Plus for all the breakdowns and all the updates. And we'll see you on the next video.